My name is Sylvia Sindindala. I'm from South Africa, under Gauteng province. I've learned about simple things like honesty, communication, respect. If you respect others, you won't have any problem with anyone. Respect is like also one of the important things you need when you work with other people. That's what I've learned. In the program, we also have Bible studies and church services. What stood out for me about the church and Bible study services, I've also learned that for myself personally, I have to forget about myself and live for God and give up my own will. You know, we read Bible, but then you read it just to read and pass. You read it at church, it's finished. Or you know about God, or you know, it's only Sunday, it's finished. But then what I've learned here is that you live for God every day. You have to carry your cross every day. And what I've learned so far under catering is that, like, I could cook before, but I couldn't cook for more than 10 people, which is I can do now. And also, I didn't even know more about the budget, how to keep control of the stock, and the hygiene also, I didn't know. But then, now I've learned one of those things from the catering. And also, I've learned that for my personal life, I should keep my mind like open, expect something bigger, and stop thinking like around myself, just think out of the box. Also, again, it taught me that I just have to forget about my comfort zone, because it was so hard to go out of my comfort zone. But as time goes by, I realized that as soon as I go out of my comfort zone, I can develop new things and I can start to see with the other eye. I can stop focusing on one thing, but then I can learn things, other things.